How do you know when you need antifreeze? Rather than open the cap on the radiator, just check to see whether the liquid reaches the full line on the side of the coolant reservoir shown here. It's part of the coolant recovery system. If the liquid doesn't reach the full line, open the bottle and add a 50/50 mix of water and coolant until it does.